Hey guys, how are you today? Is everything all right? I'm speaking from my home. This is the winter garden, a cloudless sky, some birds chirping, some dogs barking, another day. Today is Sunday, February 13th, 2022, an important day. Why? Because 47 years ago was born an important person. Who? Me! Today is my BDay. Another year added to my life, and I'm really, really grateful, not for only this day, but also for all the days of my life. I went to bed last night, almost to midnight, and I got up around 5 in the morning, less than 6 hours of sleep. I tried to sleep again, but after 30 minutes tossing and turning on bed, I gave up and got up in order to enjoy this day to the fullest. Wow, almost half a century. It looks like it was yesterday when I was crawling around my mom's legs crying for food. Speaking of food, last evening my wife, my daughter, and I went out for dinner. We got together with two friend couples, and my daughter called her friend to go with her. It had been a while since we had gotten out for dinner because of the cases of COVID in my city. We ordered a fish appetizer, and my daughter and her friend ordered Japanese food, a dish called hot roll. I don't like having heavy food before going to bed. Usually, I don't have a dinner at all. My friends drank beer. I used to drink beer, but I don't drink it anymore because more than twice I got up having a hangover and I regret it a lot. I haven't had my breakfast yet. For breakfast, I'm gonna have today black coffee and a slice of bread and butter. I asked my wife to make pancakes for lunch today, and this afternoon we are going to my parents' house, and I asked my mom to make me a cake, not a birthday cake, a regular cake. I'm not a birthday party guy. I also said to my wife not to worry about buying me presents. I don't mind not getting any presents on this day. And that's it. I think that's all. I hope you have an awesome day. And please take care. God bless you all. And see you next video. Bye bye.